back elbow. Climbing up, Jeff Hardy. Oh my God, twisting through the air, hitting him with the legs. Two. Jeff Hardy looking over. Come on. Kick to the midsection. Twist the feet. No, blocked. Shoved out of the ring. Jeff Hardy hurting. But not too bad. I feel like Jeff Hardy is still in it, my dude. I mean, still. Don't think you're winning this match, though. Ow! Caught! Still in it. Still in it. Landed on that ring apron. But he put him down nice. Let's be honest. That was nice how he put him down. He was like, let me put you down on here. Kick to the midsection. Hit him with the twist of fate. Yo! Senton. 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 There goes the shirt. Yo, he's already standing after the twist of fate. Already standing. No selling twist of fates today. No, honey. Oh, no, honey. Honey. Ah! One, two, three. Jeff Hardy. Listen, they gotta build up Lars Sullivan. I can't see him losing anytime soon. You know, they just, he's a beast and, you know, Vince McMahon. I like the beefy guys. I like them beefy. Beefy guys. I like the beefy guys. That was my best Vince McMahon impression, which was probably terrible, but hey, it happened. So there's that, of course.